Hey, I'm Analytical, and one of the most important things to a drag queen is their appearance. So let's add some photos of ourselves to our drag website. Continuing where we left off, let's throw in an image tag. So we do that by typing IMG, and we'll press enter. You'll notice that Sublime added the source attribute, but didn't add a closing tag. Images are one of the few tags that actually don't need a closing tag. You won't have to remember that because Sublime, or whatever text editor you're using, should help you out. For our source, I'll go ahead and grab an image from my desktop. Got this lovely business fish photo from one of my previous recordings, and I'll right-click it, and then while holding Alt, you'll see some of the options change. So I'll get the path name so I can refer to where it is on my computer, and I'll paste that into the source. Let's save this and see what we get. They say drag queens are larger than life, but this is a little too large. Let's change the size of this image by using the width attribute in the image tag. So we can just type width, and let's say 200 pixels is a good width. Now it's at a reasonable scale. Whenever we want to add another, we can just do the same thing. So image, path name again. Let's also just make this with 200 pixels. So now we've got two images on our website. You can put as many images as you want. Right below the images, our text has gotten mangled again. So let's put all of this into its own tag as well. And we can use the paragraph tag, which is just P. And we'll close this off and save. All right, things are looking a little better. That's all for this video. Show notes will be in the description. And while you're down there, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.